penalties. I was going to trade mine. You know, after that, tickets.
To be fair, as a team, we discussed the situation playing against 24-26, and they're a good team. We have a lot of respect for them. But in saying that, they've never beaten us in a competitive or even in a friendly game. So we want to keep that record intact. I think after the bad start, we had, I think we started a bit slow. And then we came into the game, credited the team, but for the run, but to Marvin, to the internet, and we see something to keep on it. But all I was going through my mind was to maintain 100%, but it's quite important.
Being the defending champions had anything to do with
home? Yeah, I mean, of course. I think another thing we discussed before the game as well is, CD Cup is something that we know. You know, we are the defending champions and we want to maintain and even continue on to next year, knowing that we have to defend that. You know, so for us it was a tough game. I said, all credit to 24-26, and unfortunately we were the ultimate result, but all credit to the boys too after the 19 minutes ahead of their own. They decided to shoot up and we were
done. Thanks, and all the best.
Hey, thanks a lot.